Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sensed fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power.
Any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezzo from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read your call. We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Goal out.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Yeah. 14, hostile pilot spotted. We're under attack. Visual! Anyone have visual? Target not in sight, no shot. Do we have visual? Visual!
Negative, no visual. 10-0.
Thank you. Talon has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan.
Vanguard class type.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting. But a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying. Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw. You have no choice but to kill you.
Whoa!
Alpha on D! Hostile pilot! Everyone stand up!
Who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
E.T., is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
We're all together.
Best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. We must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to Pilot. Establishing neural link. Neuralink established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neural link complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Take your fire.
Increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Hostile Titan, chassis number BT-7274. Lethal forces authorized.
Enemy Titan down. Devotion and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. damage. Warning. Warning. Through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
See where he went! Negative on visual!
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That Moog's gotta be hooked up with something.
Best to just stay away from him, mate. Kane's bloody up there.
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill him.
I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Hostile pilot! Everyone tied up!
Don't move.
some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
He's firing! Don't give him an opening! Outside on target! Come on, tonight!
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Reinforcements in the pump room now!
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. shutdown sequence at 80%. Shutdown sequence at 90%.
Well, I have noted it for the record. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pools of thermite may cause any damage.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that knife from you, scrub.
Slowly,
scrub.
get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Get this party started, scrub.
unstable. Replacement battery required.
Thank you.
unstable. Replacement battery required. Warning, battery up. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause any damage.
I'm so going to enjoy taking a break, scrub.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Taking that Titan from you, scrub.
Salvo core ready. Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.